5 levels of jazz chords. Let's start simple. We can add more notes. It's nice if the melody is moving. There's room for more notes. And now we can do this.